Warning, I, Dan Langs, am going to completely blow your mind during this Minecraft video. So if you enjoy console Minecraft, hit that like button, and subscribe for more block placing awesomeness. Okay, what's up guys, it's Dan, I'm back again, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to build something pretty cool. But first, check this out. Do you guys like this beach volleyball court here? I think it looks pretty cool. Anyway, let's get back on topic. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to build this cool thing right here. This is actually a swing set, or like a jungle gym, a play set, whatever you want to call it. I mean, it's, I guess other people call it some things. I call it a swing set, I guess. That's what I had in my backyard when I was a kid. So I'm going to show you guys how to build this, just a quick tutorial video, and we're going to get started. So I'll see you guys in a minute. Okay, guys, we're ready to start. So the materials you're going to need are spruce wood planks, spruce wood slabs, oak wood planks, oak wood slabs, sand, lime wool, stone slabs, and some fences. So obviously you can get all this stuff if you're doing uncreative like I am. And basically this is kind of like a little house here, and there's not really too much going on in this backyard, so I figured I would just add this in the backyard. So we're going to get started. So first order of operations is to go ahead and stack up two oak wood blocks, and then a couple more here, and then you're going to want to go ahead and line that like that, three over like that with the slabs, the oak wood slabs. Then go up two again. Oops. Do I have them? Yeah. Go up two again like that. And then two there. Place those. And then for this side, just go ahead and line up two like that. And don't put any slabs. And just knock out the first block on each side kind of like that. So far, that's what you want it to look like. Next thing you're going to want to do is just go ahead and knock out this grass here. And place some sand. That's going to be the sandbox underneath. And now you're going to want to go ahead and take some spruce wood blocks, planks, whatever, blocks, planks, and kind of just wrap that all the way around like that. Next, you want to go ahead and take some spruce wood blocks again, kind of make the floor of the inside of the playhouse thing. And then you're going to want to go ahead and place some of these fences here. So that's going to be pretty cool. And then, I just realized I just didn't do this right. You're going to want to place slabs in here, I forgot. It's not regular blocks, just put slabs. That way these fences are kind of sticking out like that. You want that. That's a good thing. Okay, so next thing you're going to want to do is go ahead and make a slab here, place that. And then you're going to want to make your slide. Did I do this wrong? Yeah, I did. This is kind of annoying because slabs are such a pain in the butt to place. There you go. And like that, like that, like that. There you go. So let's go ahead and make sure I'm doing this right. Yeah, so as you can see, oh, you know what? It actually is oak wood planks inside here. I didn't realize that. We'll change that in a minute. So as you can see, the slide looks good there. So we'll go ahead and quickly change these. This is actually oak wood inside here. My bad. Yeah, I'm not really that great at Let's Build tutorials yet, guys. This is the first one I'm doing, so you're going to have to bear with me a little bit. Because I don't even know how I built my own stuff. So then you're going to go ahead and ring around the rosy here with the spruce wood slabs. Just kind of bring it all the way around. Pretty simple. Okay, next thing you want to do is, actually, let's get some sandstone stairs out. Just go ahead and place a sandstone stair on the top of each one of these little blocks there. Okay, next thing you're going to want to do is knock that block out, so that's not there. So make sure there's an opening there. That's supposed to be there. And the same thing on this side. So make sure there's an opening right there. So basically on the side where the stone stairs are that kind of represent chairs, that's, you want to make sure you have an opening equidistant on each side. Kind of like that. Cool. So next thing we're going to want to do is fill this up a little bit. So just go ahead and take it up a couple blocks. I'm actually not entirely sure how many blocks you have to take it up. I'm pretty sure it's like that. And then go ahead, just kind of make like a little archway, three up from this block right here, three up and then across. And then you're going to go ahead and go like that, and then like that. So there you go. Now you have like a little like front area. This is supposed to be like a little window, and this is where you kind of walk into the slide. Let's make sure I did that right. Indeed. Next thing you're going to want to do is go ahead and fill this in here, and here, and here. Just take it up three blocks each time. One, two, three. Make sure the spots that I left open, make sure you leave that. And you go ahead and place a block on top of that, actually. So just make sure there's two slots open that you can walk through on each side. Let's go ahead and bring this across and then down. Just like that. So we're not going to place any glass because these things don't have glass, obviously. And next thing you're going to want to do is take some of these oak slabs, just ring it around. Ring it around like this, just like you did for the spruce slabs down below. Just to kind of give it, like, I guess that little depth. Give it a little bit of depth. Make it look a little bit better. That looks good. Now you're going to want to take your lime wool. We're going to put the roof on. Just go ahead and line it. That is really bright. Oh my god. I'm playing on a new monitor right now, so it's just like really bright. Okay, here we go. So basically what you want to do is you want to put two over from the block. So one of them is hanging over the slab and one of them's connected to the block. Same thing on this side. And then you want to just kind of like place a block and then put one here. So it's angled. Same thing on the other side. So place a block, place another one, break it. And angle it up like that. And then do the same thing to connect them at the top. So there is your roof. Looking good so far. Okay, next thing we're going to want to do is get some ladders out. Because that's another thing you're going to need. So we can get rid of the stairs because we won't need those anymore. Go ahead and just take some ladders and just line them up right here. Just like that. And the next thing you're going to want to do is... Over here we'll work on that in a minute. But the ladders we'll keep in our inventory because we're still going to need those. Next thing you want to do is just take the fences and just line them out from this little entrance here. I think you got 7. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. 6 and 7. There you go. And then just take this down to the end. Oops. Take it down to the ground. Just like that. And then... Oop. That's wrong. Oh, I suck. We'll fix that in a minute. Just bring this back up. Just like that. I am terrible at placing. Fence blocks are really annoying to place. Okay, next thing you're going to want to do is take another fence block and place one there and one there. We're going to work on that in a minute, but that's just kind of a preliminary spot. So next thing you're going to want to do is go ahead and place a fence block there, there, and there, like that. And then take a spruce wood slab and place them in between. So there's 2 spruce wood slabs and 3 fences, like that. Next thing you're going to want to do is take the oak wood planks and just line them all the way up to the top, like that. And then take some ladders and place them on that. Just like that. Next thing you're going to want to do is... Let's finish this swing, I guess. So just bring this down 2 blocks from the other fences. And then I actually use a different color wool here, so we can get rid of this lime wool. Place green wool. You can use lime wool if you want to make it like match, but I think it looks better like that. So there's your little swing. You can sit on and swing back and forth, have somebody push you. And then, yeah, so we're almost done here, guys. We're pretty close to being done. So basically the whole idea of this thing is these are supposed to be the monkey bars. This is the swing. And like you can kind of like walk through get inside a little house through the monkey bars. It's the idea here. And then like this is the ladder where you climb up to get onto the monkey bars. Or you could be a badass and just jump up. But anyway. So next thing we're going to do is go ahead and take out some spider webs. And these usually these jungle gym things kind of have a little thing on the back, kind of like this, where like you can climb up it, like one of those little rope things. So we're going to kind of make that with the spider webs. So just put one like connecting to the top and then 3 on the bottom. We're going to knock out some grass here. And then put another 3 like that. Just kind of make it so you can climb up that. It looks pretty good. Next thing you're going to want to do is get some fence gates out. So again, there's not enough slots for everything. So just place them there so you can just kind of open and close it to get inside the sandbox. And then lastly, I'm just going to clear my whole thing because we're almost done. Get some wooden buttons out. This is totally optional, but you can put some little... You can put some just nifty little design on the side of the little chairs here inside. And that's it, guys. We are done with the playset. So let's make sure I did everything, right? Let's go over to this one. Yep, I did everything good. So there we go. This is kind of like a little unique design that a buddy of mine came up with, and myself, so thought we would go ahead and give it a try, and I am going to finally place that grass block there, because that is annoying. So guys, here, I'll go ahead and put a bed down real quick so you guys can take a look at it in the morning. So guys, playset idea, I thought it's a pretty cool idea. Let me know if you guys have seen anything like that before. And, yeah, there you go guys, 2-1, fly around real quick. You can change the design for the roof and like the you don't have to use the same blocks that I used. I just thought this looked the best. And you know, I think it turns out pretty nice. Actually, that doesn't need to be there. Just like that. Okay, guys. So that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed this one, and I will see you guys in the next tutorial.